Hi guys, we're back on the road, driven a little bit, so I have to keep cutting every video into like a zillion pieces and keep recharging my camera. It's just why I did it. I cut like 10 minutes out maybe. We're still 30 clicks away. We'll be there around 10. 10 is when we'll find it. I'll try to get some videos up from the other bikes that are there, if there's any other bikes still there, because we're arriving a bit later. Well, actually a lot sooner than we wanted to anticipate, but we might see some more bikes this time. Means 50, bro. You're gonna tag me on Facebook saying 50 means 50. Then I'm gonna fucking listen to it. 50 means 50, and there's fucking flash cameras all over the fucking place, so there's really no point in driving faster. We'll be there on time. I'm fucking sure about it. Fucking Tony boy's up on my ass. Yeah, 650 meters, we're going right. It's probably the right amount though. Yeah, it's probably sending us on the highway part from right where we are right now. Yep. I gotta stay on his ass, so. I don't think the biker liked it, what we did there. Kinda cut him off. Apologies. Second exit, yeah. Second exit, then highway. Basically, I was going to be played out. Yeah, second exit, definitely. felt kind of slippery on that road. This is the 90 zone though. Oh, it's getting windy again. Fuck me, it's getting fucking windy. Sunshiny like a bright motherfucker. Sun visor ain't even helping that much against it. It's still helping though, but not that much. One kilometer down going highway.